The guys were at 3,300 metres. It's straight up from here on in and all off-road. First, they must find a way through the maze of pine trees that ring the middle of the volcano without getting lost or trapped. Then, they're counting on finding one of the illegal logging tracks that crisscross the mountain and hoping to avoid any more landslides.
Got a big stump on you, right?
Okay, missed it. I just don't want to catch a bunch of stuff on our undercarriage and cause a fire.
Yeah. Okay, we got this way. Oh, you think you can get through that? Go on, go on. Whoa, almost got me.
Okay.
Yeah,
whoa. That was tight.
Well, Bill, you've took the top of the snorkel off.
Hang on. Oh, on top of this one. What is that? Let's check it out.
I found it, Bill.
What is it?
That tree you ran over. Wedged in between the spring and the exhaust.
Need to get this out before it breaks our steering or starts a fire.
Well, this is jammed solid. Why don't you try and tug it from the front while I push it?
Yeah, it's jammed in there. You know what? I have an idea. There's a big tree over here. We can use the winch and lift it up.
What? Well, vertically, straight up?
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, Gary. I've always wanted to do this. I've always wanted to see how high I can get it up a tree.
Ruby's winch is rated at more than 4 tons, so should be capable of lifting Ruby's two.
We'll see if we can get all four wheels off the ground.
Go on. Go on, go on, go on.
Right there, right there. That's good.
Tell you what, Bill, to make it quicker, you stay in there.
Wait. Oh, Matt. Turn her off right now.
You happy? It's solid. Just get underneath it, Bill.
I'll just relax here while you do that.
Don't move.
Oh, don't worry. I'm just hanging around.
You've done a real number on this, Bill.
Damn, Gary, what are you doing down there?
Yank.
Whoa!
It's the first bet. Come on. There's half your stick.
Whoa!
Half your tree.
Nice!
Chopped it.
Are you out of breath?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Coming down, sir.
All right.
Go on.
This is not the first time Ruby's done a wheelie, but it is the first time she's climbed a tree.
Oh! Left hand down as hard as you can go. Right. Go on, Ed. You see this one? You see this one? Slowly, on the clutch.
I don't know, we're all jammed up in here. It's pretty crazy.
Right hand down.
This is like a maze.
Yes, come forward, Bill. Come on. Whoa!
The forest is now so dense, and they're so deep in, that turning back isn't an option.
That's it, go on, nice one. Whoa! Right hand down fully, and go rear.
Eventually, even Bill admits defeat.
How the heck did I get here?
I don't know.
There's like 4 inches and 5 inches. I don't think I can be able to drive out of this. I don't know how we got in this position.
But Bill's never short of a good idea.
We can winch out. There's a technique called scissor winching.
Oh, yeah.
Have you heard of it?
No.
I'll show you. So what we're going to do here, we're going to take this winch, and we're going to winch it to that tree, back to this tree, and then back to the bumper. And when we winch in, there's a scissor action. It'll close in. Hopefully, they'll pull Ruby to the side and get us out of it.
So what, snatch blocks on those?
Yeah, 2 snatch blocks, a shackle in the rear,
yeah.
And we're good.
Okay, that's done there. I'll get the winch going.
Bill's connecting the winch to Ruby's front and back bumper and feeding the cable through 2 pulleys attached to the bottom of the trees to pull her sideways out of the tree trap.
Bill's plan better works. We've got nothing to cut these trees down. There's no way we can get out otherwise.
But cars aren't meant to move sideways. It'll put enormous strain on her bumpers, her wheels, and the winch cable.
What's the worst thing that could happen here?
Well, if the cable snaps, they're touching, so it should be damped. Trees could fall, Ruby could flip over. So, as long as we're... Wow, we need to hurry. Do you hear that thunder? Okay, let's go. Coming in. Wow, we snapped our steel cable.
God, what are we gonna do now? Look at that. I've never seen that ever, have you?
First time now. We've just...
screwed ourselves.
Yeah, our chances now have been cut in half.
Oh, good.
Well, you know what? We've got 3/4 of the way out. I can try to do like a 30-point turn and try to get out of this.
You're tight on the spare wheel at the back.
Tight what? Touching?
Yeah.
Let's try it.
Bill's managed to shift Ruby half a metre sideways.
Don't damage the spare wheel.
And with a little encouragement from Gary, it might be enough.
That's it, that's it. That's what? It, almost. Go, 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 go. Yes.
Huh?
Woo! Go, 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 go. Whoa!
Whoa!
Whoa, whoa!
After 6 hours, the guys make it through the maze of trees.